Ever. This is At Last by Etta James.